Hey everyone, welcome to Erin's Leadership Vlog Series 1. I am currently in Vail, Colorado, playing in the King of the Mountain Open, and my partner and I are currently undefeated. I wanted to talk to you guys about where I have solidified a lot of my values, and that's on the volleyball court right over there. It's a space where I have resolved a lot of internal conflict, and it's a safe space that's allowed me to really solidify my values and who I am as a human being, and the community around it has also allowed me to shape myself. So stay tuned for more. Hey everyone, I just got done playing for today. My partner and I played really well, so we're hoping to keep doing that tomorrow. But I just wanted to reflect on the day a little bit, and I always go back to my espoused values, which I utilize in most forms, but I also identified them utilizing the values exercise we did this week, and they included ambition, relationships, growth, perfection, and dependability. Now, arriving at these, I have to go through plenty of hardships. The volleyball court, thankfully, has allowed me a safer space to discover a few of them. Growth and ambition have always been easy ones for me, and they are values that I have created to be unspoken assumptions, which are things I default to automatically. I don't have to work super hard for these since I'm naturally attuned to them. On the flip side, though, perfection, dependability, and relationships I work really hard at. They're values that I am working hard to create a time and space to reflect on how I embody them, and I want to strive for perfection, not imperfection. I want to be dependable, not unreliable, and I want to have meaningful relationships, not toxic ones. I have come to these values that support who I am right now as a human being, and they allow me to be the best version of myself in any aspect of my life. I'm still developing the values that I have into more permanent staples, but while my values may change or shift, working towards being the best leader and person I can be won't steer me wrong in any direction. Thank you all for watching the first of many in Erin's Leadership Vlog Series, and I'll see you all soon.